Today I want to quickly show you one of my new 3D models, the six shooter rubber band gun. It has three different barrel sizes, just slip them on and off. And you can get medium and short. They don't necessarily equate to power so much as what kind of rubber bands you have laying around. In this case, I'm using size 16 rubber bands, and they just go on like this. We just take the rubber bands across the top. Oh, make sure the hammer's back, otherwise it'll be putting pressure on the sear. Rotate it one back. Whoa, a little hard to catch on the top. Two, three, four, five, and just like the real thing, six. To unload it the proper way, just take aim, one, two, just like that. The files for this rubber band gun are free on my Thingiverse page, Props 3D Pro. It's linked down below. And the only parts you need besides the 3D printed parts are some 1/4 inch soft steel to make the pins and some just regular M3 screws or equivalent. If you like these kind of projects or are planning to make this, I'd hope you can take a second just to click the like button. And if you want to see more projects like this, please subscribe.